Mindler. I'm here to discuss, is art sketching necessary in design? So design is a wide profession. You can always get into fashion design, interior design, textile design, product design, graphic design, leather design, and so on. So design is basically creating a new user experience with the existing knowledge. Whenever we come across new apparels, accessories, and when we go out, we would always like the ambience. In such instances, we would love to pursue a career in design. Let's understand how important are these artistic skills to pursue a career in design. Let's take an example. If a student wants to pursue a career in graphic design, she has an eye for detail, love to work with people and technology, and also able to communicate her thoughts to a larger audiences. But she is not expert in drawing. Should she leave this career and reconsider a different career? There are people who are good at 3D images and doing paintings, giving illustrations in graphic design, although they are not good at pen and pencil drawings. It is their artistic skills and the ability to handle instruments will allow them to succeed in that career. So, there are many successful people in design, although they are not good at drawing. Drawing is obviously an added advantage, but it is not only the component in design. You would have to require creativity, analysis skills, visualization is one of the important knowledge, and also communication. So these are the skills required in design. You can always pursue a career in design in various disciplines. A few disciplines like digital product design, drawing doesn't play a crucial role there. So if you want to pursue a career in design, although you don't have a good drawing skills, you could always leverage technology. Computers would always be helpful, like computer aided designs, and you could always communicate your thoughts. Ability to effectively communicate your messages will play a vital role, because design is more of communication than drawing. You could always practice the basic drawing skills. There are many softwares and websites teaches you drawing skills. You can practice them so that you can showcase your thoughts and communication for the clients. You need not be a professional artist or an expert in drawing to do this. It's a just simple basic drawing can help you to communicate with the clients. If you are not interested in purely drawing, you can also consider technical roles in this design career. So basically, sketching is what demonstrates functionality. It also visualizes users' workflow, and also helps to illustrate what the human interactions can do. So, should you have any queries, please reach out to us at hello@mindler.com. Thank you.